Have to put myself.
You put you.
It has to be me. I will double down on everything.
Yeah, we'll give it to Jamie.
I double down on everything, and I will stick to it right.
Yeah, if I get it wrong and someone tells me, I'll just... Maybe I'll argue once or twice, but I'll just... Okay, yeah. Okay, Jamie, definitely. I'm going to go me, and he's going to say him.
Say me.
Compromise, but...
Yeah, I guess we're both similar, but... Yeah. I don't know, I feel
too
like...
Too similar in that way, I would say.
I don't know, I just think I have way more common sense when it comes to stuff like that.
No. Next.
Me.
Jamie, no question.
My room is a temp. I'm always messy and I'm lazy. And I'm not afraid to admit it, I think a lot of people are.
Yeah, I don't know how he does it, to be honest. Pile upon pile upon pile, but...
Ben's like a... I don't know.
Organised
messy.
Organised
messy.
Yeah. Jamie, 100%.
Yeah, I would have to agree. I don't know. Like,
you're stubborn.
I'm stubborn, but I don't know. I feel like I'm always on my toes. He's just
I don't really care about a lot, to be honest.
Yeah,
so, yeah.
No care in the world.
I mean, I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing, but we'll go for me.
Undoubtedly me.
Yeah. I just don't know what you do to make it smell that bad.
I don't know. I always say I'm going to air it out and wash it, and then I'm too lazy to do it.
I think I must not sweat enough to make it smell that bad, but
Jamie,
100%. In the room, yeah, I'd
talk
quite a lot. Jamie's like a bit of a silent killer.
Yeah.
He just observes.
I definitely just observe.
Yeah, and does his talking on ice. We'll go with that.
I have to go back here.
Yeah.
He practiced it from so young, and I've never attempted anything in my life.
I think it's just because I do it more. You're just a stay-at-home defenceman. You've got some tricks under your
couple.
But yeah, I will go me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, Jamie.
Has to be me.
Messy, sleeping in.
I sleep in. I always say I'm trying to go fix it. I never do. I don't know, Ben's got less habits than me. We're both similar, but I'd say mine's much worse.
We're not going to air them out. We'll just leave it at that. Yeah, Jamie.
So far this year, it's the rookie's luck, I would say.
Yeah, we're both not being bad at all, either of us, but Jamie currently has got more, so...
Yeah, the leader in fines for now.
I think you maybe have more than what I had last year as well, so yeah,
probably,
definitely
yeah.
Jamie. That's showing Jamie, yes.
No pressure, mate.
Yeah, I'm not even going to argue it, like as much as I want to argue it, it's Jamie.
I could double down and triple down on this, I am...
Yeah.
I game on my life, and I can undoubtedly say I'm much better than Ben. And
so if any
almost
fans,
every game that I play.
If any fans want a 1v1, just get in contact with him. He will beat you. It's no question. Yeah, Jamie. I hate that. I'm gonna go with me.
I would say me.
Okay, so we're at 55. I see messages and sometimes don't reply for days.
that's the same with me. I see messages. I don't purposely do it. I see messages. Say I'm going to respond, then completely forget about it, and then see, oh, I've not done it, I've not replied in 4 days, I don't want to reply now, make it awkward, but I'm the worst for it, I would say.
If it's an important message, I'll message right away, but if it's something that I know I can hold off on a couple of days, I will. I'll take those days to think about an answer. Yeah, not proud of that, but yeah.
That has to be me.
You put you. Yeah.
It has to be me.
Well, we're just gonna go with Jamie then, because
I don't know. I always stay up.
Nickname for him.
I always stay up and speak to my mum, and I don't know. I see you speaking to dad more than mum, and I don't know.
Yeah, I'll go with
that. I think it's just me.
It's okay.
It's not really a question here. I think everyone can agree. Ben's quicker.
You're quicker going backwards, I'll give you that, but in a straight line
and
crossovers, I am faster.
I don't even want to race at this point. Like, everyone just knows. Everyone will be on Ben's side.
Yeah, we'll take that. I'll take that any day.
Oh, see, I think this one depends, because we always fight over this one stocking. It's a hockey stocking, and I always feel like whoever gets that gets the most out of the stocking. So I think this year...
Scroll that, because
it depends.
Because it's all down there, who's on what side of the list for Santa, you know? Yeah. I'm going to go, he's on the call this year.
Really?
I'm going to go, I'm getting all the presents.
Good to Santa. To be on the good list. It would be the best.
I'll have to give him a text.
Go Cats! Cats.